Disappointing! nachher.
Yeah.
yellow lampy. A nice man with a little moustache told me he saw the baddies taking Melchior towards the castle, and this was how to get there. And look, I found a helmet. The head that were in it fell right out and it fit perfect. That's a good sign, that is. Melchior said Mornstead were going to be the answer to all our problems. I don't know what problems we had, but Melchior knows best. Yes, he does. He'll sort everything out when I find him. Blimey, ain't half warm round here, though. The inserts and the fools are getting sleepy. Isn't that right, pal? See? Ooh, that in the spot. I feel like I could run a million billion miles. No monster better get in me way or it'll be for them. Look out, baddies. Melchior, here I come. Look out, baddies. Look out, baddies.
I'd heard things in Mondstadt were bad, but this... Centuries of madness and slaughter. Atrocity upon atrocity committed by man and Rogar alike. If all this really resulted from the presence of the rune, then... Whatever boons it might offer, don't forget that lamp is a burden. But it's your burden, so bear it. Never turn to someone else to carry it for you. Whatever boons it might offer, but it's your burden. Never turn to someone.
You can't just run off like this. You have everyone at the orphanage worried sick. I know it's not easy, but it can be a frightening place at times, so I want to give you something very special I've had since I was a little girl. When I used to get scared, I'd hold it very, very tightly, and that's when it would reveal its magic to me, and I'd know there was no need to be afraid. So the next time you get scared, I want you to be a brave girl and do the same thing. Understand? There's nothing to be afraid of, Ilian. I promise.
Thank you.
Look out, baddies.
I just can't. It's not the darkness or the hazards. It's the things the darkness shows you, whispers to you. I close my eyes at night, and every time it's like I'm back down in the mine, like I'm trapped, and I'll never escape, and I can't breathe, and there's something looming over me, over the whole world. I feel like I'm losing my mind.
Ugh!